Every 30 seconds, a new victim is added into the horrific world of human trafficking, bringing the total to 27 million victims in our world today. Of the 27 million human trafficking victims, 83% are sex trafficked, 80% are women, and 50% are children. As young as 6 years old, the average age of a victim is 12 years old. Each victim will be forced to sleep with up to 40 men a night. The average cost of a sex slave is $90, but they are estimated to bring in a profit of $250,000 a year. And for those that believe that this is a third world problem, but doesn't touch home, there's an estimated of 17,500 victims reported in the United States annually. California harbors the top three cities in the United States for human sex trafficking. Utah is a tier three state for human trafficking. In Seattle, in our own backyard, is in the top 20 cities in the United States for human sex trafficking. It touches us. It touches home. Of the 27 million victims, 30,000 will die each year. And of the 27 million, only 1 to 2% will ever be rescued. And the living, they will endure emotional, mental, physical, and sexual abuse, drug abuse, and countless abortions. This isn't about guilting you into giving, sponsoring, or attending. This is about reminding you of your obligation. Not your obligation as a Christian or as a good person, but your obligation as a human living in our world today. Your obligation to stand and to fight, to raise your voice for those that have been silenced and those that have been captive and broken, to fight for those being abused and being violated. This isn't about race or gender. This is about your obligation to humanity, your obligation to fight for freedom. Because like Dr. King said, injustice anywhere threatens justice everywhere.